In this video, I'll be showing you how to fix flickering gameplay in OBS. This issue happens because you are using NVIDIA game filters, which causes issues with OBS when using game capture. The first solution is to use display capture. This is also our recommended option. Hide your current game layer by clicking the eye. Press the plus icon in the sources panel. Select display capture. Name your source. Click OK. Click the display drop menu and select the monitor you use for gaming. Press OK. Resize your screen if needed by dragging out the corners. Alternatively, right-click on the source and go to Transform Fit to Screen. Switch to your game and the screen should no longer be flickering. The second solution is to use window capture. Start by opening the game you are playing. Head to the graphics settings and change the mode to full screen borderless. This may affect the frame rate you actually receive. Press the plus icon in the sources menu and select window capture. Name the source and click OK. Select the window drop menu and choose your game. Press OK. Resize or rescale the game if you need. Your gameplay should no longer be flickering. If you're still experiencing flicker, then open the Windows Start menu. Search for Game Mode. Open the settings. Disable Game Mode by flicking the switch. On the right, you'll see the Graphics Settings text. Click it. Switch off Hardware Acceleration GPU. Restart your computer and the flickering gameplay will now be fixed. The final option is to disable the NVIDIA Game Capture filters.